Hey everyone, we're out here today at Jurassic Mini Golf in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Looking forward to a fun round today and gonna play the Ice Age course here at Jurassic. Hope you all enjoyed this video, and what should they do, Hannah?
Like and subscribe.
Thanks everyone. Let us know in the comments below who you think might get the first hole in one or who you think's gonna win. And hope you enjoy this video. This looks like a fun course. Okay, here we are on the first hole. Let's see how Corey starts out. I like this course, big, open, long holes. Nice two. All right, Corey's turn. Hannah's turn. Good job.
All right, let's see what Gary can do on hole number one. Ooh, it's gonna stay up there. Oh no. This is the dreaded roll down the hill that you don't like to see happen. And I usually do that. Let's see. I'll try to do this here. There you go. Maybe it'll bounce back in the hole. Not bad position in there though.
All right, here we are on hole two. See how Corey does. Oh, she hit the corner. I don't think she meant to do that. Okay, here's Hannah on hole number two. Oh, so close to a two. Good job.
All right, let's see what Gary does in this hole. Oh, almost bounced off. Probably the best position there if it's going to stay up on that hill. So.
Okay, we're here on number three next to the waterfall. See what Corey can do, surrounded by rocks. Nice two. Okay, Hannah's turn here, number three. Thank you. Nice job.
All right, there's her.
Drastic mini golf. Alright, we're here on number 4, and I want to go ahead and apologize as we're right next to the airport. So, you're going to hear some helicopters and airplanes at times. See what Corey can do on this hole on number 4. Nice, too. Alright, Hannah's turn here on number 4. Be careful not to hit that opening. Where'd it go? Uh-oh, it went in the rocks. Okay. Okay, here we are at number 5. Let's see how Corey can do. Downhill, pretty long hole. Out into the open area. Seems like it'd be hard to keep it close to the hole on this one with that hill. And nice too. Alright, Hannah's turn here at number 5.
We're under this tunnel bridge here with some dinosaur pictures in it. And Gary's turn on this hole. Let's see how he does this hole. If he can get a hold of one. Close. Oh.
Number 6, and this one's pretty interesting. Let's see how Corey plays it. Got some rocks and a little hill in between. It's not bad. Set yourself up for hopefully an easy 2, and it was. Alright, Hannah's turn here. To the hole, see if she can get a direct path from there. That little hill kind of threw her away from it. Oh, thought she had it. Good job.
Alright, let's see what Gary can do with hole number 6. That was close.
Oh, so close. Okay, we're here at number 7. Uh-oh, she did it! Got the hole-in-one on the Triceratops hole. All right, let's see if Hannah can match Mommy's hole-in-one. Off the back. Oh, it was close. And 2. Good job.
All right, let's see if Gary can match me with a hole-in-one on this hole 7. Back.
Come on.
That was close.
Lucky he's
on settle
4-2. Okay, folks, we're here on number 8. This hole is interesting. It's got 2 tall things on either side. She got the 3. Good job. Hannah's turn here. Let's see what she can do. She's going to use the slope. Uh-oh. Okay, we're going to let her drop right here. Hit her 3rd shot. Good job.
All right, let's see how Gary plays this hole. Go out to the middle, then over to the right. Oh, that was close. Very close. Nice 2.
Take it.
Okay, we're on hole number 9. We've got to do a little jump here over the stream. Let's see how Corey plays this one. Oh, she hit the rope. You got to keep it on the ground to get it under the rope. All right, she's going to try again here on number 9. She got it over. And it's in pretty good shape. Oh, is it going to roll back in? Almost. Hannah's turn here, number 9. Whoop, go get it. All right, Hannah's going to hit it from back there so she doesn't have to take a penalty. Let's see how she does. Two, all right, not bad. And 3, good job.
All right, let's see if Gary can play this hole better than I did. Looks like he's gonna have a good, oh, that was the in and out of the hole. Almost as a hole in one right there. Just a little bit too hard. Got a 2, not bad.
Okay, we're starting the back 9 here on hole 10. Really beautiful scenic course here. Lots of cool foliage and plants. And of course, dinosaurs. Good 2. Alright, let's see what Hannah can do here. She's in pretty good shape. Nice 2.
Same spot off. Got mine on, okay.
here in hole number 11 with the Tyrannosaurus Rex behind us. Scary stuff. Number 11. Here she does. And not bad. Okay, see what Hannah can do to finish off this hole. Oh. Are you blinded by the sun? Good job.
All right, look at what Gary does here. He can get distracted. Lightly putted it up to the hole. And it'll be two. Nice two.
Okay, we're here on number 12. Let's see what Corey can do. Turn here on number 12. Oh, didn't make it down the hill. Good job. Number 14? No, 13. Lucky 13. Beautiful flowers on this hole. My mom and dad face. That's three. Alright, let's see how Hannah can do. Oh, she's getting a good roll. Pretty close. Good job.
Alright, let's see what way Gary approaches this hole.
Number 14, this is just a long, narrow hole. And around the circle it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Nice two. Okay, Hannah's turn here on number 14. Got it right up close. altitude.
All right, let's see what Gary can give us all. Go around the wall like mine did.
Okay, we're here on 15. Let's see what Corey can do. That little hill. Oh, I thought that was going in. Nice too. See how Hannah plays this one. Not bad. Good job. Okay, here we are on 16. Let's see what Corey is able to do here.
Hard.
Bye. He's gonna try to hit it from there. Okay, Hannah's turn here on 16.
Stay on the path. Yep. Check to the inside. Nice two.
Okay, here we go with Corey on number 17. Nice two. Hannah's turn here on 17. Whoops. Good job. Okay, we've made it to the last hole. Let's see how Hannah does. I mean, Corey does on 18. Oh, just missed. Good job. Okay, hands turn here on 18. At least you have a straight shot at the hole. This hole is big. I feel like you can get lost in it. Good job. Good round, babe.
All right, let's see what Gary decides to do on hole number 18. Move the ball.
That's not what I was trying to do.
I know, that you know, kind of tricks you on where it's gonna send the ball. Oh, that was close. Looks like he's gonna have a 3-hole 18.
Hey everyone, we just finished here at Jurassic Mini Golf. This was a fun course to play with the dinosaurs. Beautiful scenery here. Hope you enjoyed this video. Looks like I was the low score of the round, 42nd and Hannah third, but we had a fun time and we all played a great round. Hope you enjoyed this video, and what should they do, Hannah, if they like it?
Like and subscribe.
Thanks, Hannah. So, hope to see you guys in the next video, and like and comment below, and let us know what you thought about this course. It's a lot of fun here with the different elements. Have a great day, everyone.